Last year we came off the season 5-7, and we didn't go to a bowl game, and we lost a little respect going in our first season in the SEC. Last January, Coach Pinkel just brought the seniors into his office and asked, "What can we do to make our season a better?" And a lot of seniors came up with a lot of stuff, and one, LaDainian Washington, my captain on offense, he just said, "We just need to finish, and we just need to have team chemistry." And we just built on that this season. And then after game, everyone made plays. And I think that's how we had so much success. No, I mean, we didn't really care what outside media was talking about. We just, as a family, just after game, we're like, we're 1-0, we're 2-0, we just took it one game at a time. We're a very good team, and I mean, they wouldn't be here if they weren't. And I mean, they were one game shy from winning their Big 12 championship. So they got a good run game, and they got a good quarterback. And I think we're going to see good things from them Friday. I think the funnest thing I did was probably go to a children's hospital and spend some time with the kids and light up their day. And I thought my friend Isaac was there. He just was a blast to see us. And I thought that was the funnest thing of the trip. I mentioned Texas does it big, and then I think no one else does it better than Texas.